hopefully when we come out of that, Brother Jones will be ready to preach.